Attack! Send Sha-Pi into the depths.
Yes, my lord.
It would appear, Minister Tao, that you have many talented men serving you.
However, why does Lu Bu not use the elixir?
What? The sound?
Water! It's a flood attack!
At last.
Well then, to battle we go.
Ah!
Everything's completely destroyed. The water has slowed down now, but we'll still need to find a path that's not waterlogged. The whole town's totally flooded. I wonder if it's this bad where my brother is.
Retreat. condition.
Was destroyed, our parents killed, and I could do nothing except cry. But we need to keep hope. We supported each other and just about managed to stay alive. Then my master found us and took us to Mount Tianjushan. As before, it will be cold given the season. Falling in would be fatal, so watch your feet. Surprise. Are you all right? Just how weak had that floor gotten to fall through completely? My brother's habit, when something troubled him, was to turn his back. He's no different now from when he was a child. So, I I don't understand why. What led him down this path? I can't deny what he's done. Killing his master, taking the elixir, stirring up conflict. But that's not the Lulu I knew. I need to find out what happened, what changed him. My brother was extremely serious about his training in martial arts and wizardry spells. And all because he wanted to protect me. You are my responsibility, Lindsay, is what he'd always say. And it is true, he always looked after me. This time, though, it's I that must become the protector. It's unavoidable that Cao Cao's forces will try to kill him. But if I can get him to stand down, then... Will you lend me your aid? I have no one else to rely on. Just recently. And now, just empty houses, roads. The flooding tactics really were devastating. This could be a challenge. Don't get careless.